happy, he comes to the fire, building a lovely, lovely log fire, crossing your legs, leaning all the way forward, and making it come to life with your fingers.
Keep doing it.
Flames. Oh, he nearly uses his own arm into those flames as well. He gets Anna warm, and he tells her that Christoph is in love with her, and that he will be able to save her. But, Olaf, your face is melting.
Olaf holds his face. He must get out of this warm room really fast, otherwise he'll melt entirely. The window pops open, standing all the way up, standing all the way forward, opening the window. They head out onto the fjord to find Christoph to save Anna. Out on the fjord, Prince Hans, standing with his legs on and arms out wide, finds Queen Elsa. He tells her that she has killed her sister, Anna.